And off Marty goes, minus a lot of plastic on that foot. So slowly, slowly now, he will now get used to a reduction of the height that the plastic shoe gave him. It's going to feel a little bit strange at first with the new angle. This is why it has to be changed slowly, slowly, so we don't cause any further problems for him. But eventually his hoof will be exactly the same as the other one. Poco poco, as we say in España.